Peter Pan! Oh, Peter! I knew you'd come back. I saved your shadow for you. Oh, I do hope it isn't rumpled. You know, you look exactly the way I thought you would. Oh, a little taller, perhaps, but then... Oh, you can't stick it on with soap, Peter. It needs sewing. That's the proper way to do it. Although, come to think of it, I've never thought about it before. Sewing shadows, I mean. Of course, I knew it was your shadow the minute I saw it. And I said to myself, I'll put it away for him until he comes back. Oh, he's sure to come back. And you did, didn't you, Peter? After all, one can't leave his shadow lying about and not miss it sooner or later. Don't you agree? But what I still don't understand is how Nana got it in the first place. She really isn't... Oh, sit down. It won't take long. She really isn't vicious, you know. She's a wonderful nurse. Although Father says...
Girls talk too much.
Yes. Girls talk too... Oh.
Well, get on with it, girl.
My name is Wendy. Wendy Mora Angela Dodd.
Wendy's enough.
Oh. But how did Nana get your shadow, Peter?
Jumped at me. The other night, at the window.
Well, what were you doing there?
I came to listen to the stories.
My stories? But they're all about you.
Of course. That's why I like them. I tell them to the lost boys.
The lost boys? Oh, I remember. They're your men.
Uh-huh.
I'm so glad you came back tonight. I might never have seen you.
Why?
Because I have to grow up tomorrow.
Grow up?
Tonight's my last night in the nursery.
But that means no more stories. No, I won't have it. Come on.
But where are we going?
To Neverland.
Neverland?
You'll never grow up there.
Oh, Peter, it would be so wonderful. But wait.